go. I'm just doing a bit of cover hunting. But we're carrying off on where we were from the last video, so it's just back to back for me. It's been released 2 days apart. Well, a day apart, it says. In 2 different days. Shit. Okay. I've got a bit of silver there from the main one. That's nice. So we're just on a bit of a loot run last couple of days. There's the piggy bank. Haha. That's from Perishton in the snow biome. Right down the middle again. And here we go then. This is open, isn't it? It's always bad on the road. Uh-oh, there's it. That's one of the hookers, isn't it? Yeah. Strip or whatever it is. Some difference. I don't see any more, but it doesn't mean that there aren't any more. Automatic potatoes. Not all of these washing machines. There's loads of them. There is good loot in here if you want clothing. Oh, there's some goggles. I won't use them, but hey, that's pretty good. Definitely the place to go for cloth. Let's just see how far I've got with this. Okay, I can't. Let's drop any more. What we will do is chip it. No. We can't scrap anything down, but we will scrap that. That sells for. Okay, we'll scrap that some searches. That's for scrap. That's for sale. Sell them. Sell them. Keep them. Sell that. Scrap that. Sell that. Trying to get a bit organized. Right. What was it? So, save a bit the level, huh? 2 skill points. Oh, there's one of the shoes. How good are they? Oh, they're the ones that don't give you the stamina boost for running. So, 15 seconds. So, let's just go and gather the chairs. And we'll scrap. First thing we'll do is scrap here if it seems. Oh! Another buddy. And give him the key up. Well, it's there, it's done. So we can scrap everything that we were going to scrap. Get it in, take that space. Yeah. Look at that. So I could put it in my throat. Put that in there. Right. Have we got another hat? Yeah. Okay. Another hood. Just to save a bit of space. I'll have to sort it all out. Let's get the scrap down. Right, yeah. So there's a suit as well. Oh, let's keep glue. Keep glasses on. Right, I'm I was almost hoping that this one wasn't live. I do need steel. And I can make it, but Let's go back and get the one. Oh, yeah. There's so many rush machines in here. Gonna be bothered checking them all. The answer is no. I already knew that for asked the rhetorical question. Oh! Didn't see him. It's good that sneaking around. Because I'd have to fight them all at the same time. That's the advantage of having good stealth. That's just leather, but it's worth 110. See if I can fit any more scuffage. Okay, let's just go and unload. What more chairs? Am I the suckers up here on top? Check that, didn't we? No. Okay, let me get it in. Let's drop this. No space. Right. I'll leave it. I'll come back and get it. Can I fit anything in here? I've got glue. I know I've got something out. Okay. So what happens when the looting is just too good? Good at the looter. But I don't need cotton. I'll chuck that out. We'll just leave it like that. Let's hope the fat one's a little bit too good. And we're about to do the piggy bank as well. Let's do some pretty decent loot. Go down here. Space. And where do you get onto the roof? Ages since it was in here. Ah, let's forget it. Let's just go over to the... I don't know what we'll do. We'll open this back door. Just because then it's all good. Alright, we're not there. No, I've got my special weapon. Can I scrap them? Yeah. Oh, I don't want to scrap them. I've got tons of carbon, but how much do they worth? 57 each. How much do they worth? Same price. With green dye. That's unlike. So we're having a bit of trouble here. I don't have any glue. Right, look. Chuck them away. Eat the lamb. Gotta get it in that and that. Look at that, we can chuck it in. Look at my cloth, we can chuck that. So what am I gonna do? I mean, I don't need any water bombs, I've got endless amounts of them, but I need them. It's ages to make. I don't need any more feathers. So, I don't know, you always need them. Is it worth going for a run on the piggy bank now when there's so much for so little space? This is the question. What am I gonna do? I'm going off low because I'm not too far away, but I'm just driving around over there. Remember that? Really need that. Check them in. Buys me one more space, I suppose. Okay, we just have to set up it. Let's go over and do a big event. You'd expect to see one protecting the bank, wouldn't you? Nice. Yeah, it's a box that I've read. She is. A couple more up here. This is safe up here as well, isn't it? Okay. Oh. Yeah, there it is right next to me. Ah, book I haven't read. What is it? Ah, find more medical supply. I'll take that, that's a good one. That's what we should be looking for, isn't it? I Red monks, alright. Take a half of one here then. What is head now? None of these have got any money in. Is anyone safe down there? Yep. We all know what goes on in here. You get through this room. Everything seems hunky-dory. You have to fight a load and... You do get the stuff. This seems hunky-dory in here. Well, it's got off. There they all are, that's what the fat bit say. Just check this. Oh, fuck. I definitely have to start reading books now. That books I've already read. Okay. Let's just get in locked. Get in your face. Is that all of them? Well, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be. But you know it's famous last words. No, I can't take anything. Right. I've got to put on my goggles now. Because this is why I need my lantern. Oh, I'm getting set 6 tubes. Come on, get it. Check that. I don't have to start scrapping these. Just take the leather. This leather as well. It cost me money, but scrap them as well. And then okay, we've got all that stuff. But now we can fit whatever we get in the room. Yeah. Okay, so if I chuck that in there and take that, I think I'll put a weighted head mark on it, can I? Okay. I'll take that. That's 5 of them, it's worth 230. Then that's 138. There was 138, I can put that on the fat. Oh, yeah, match it, I'll just take it. I'll just get this one to do. But I want more space because I've only got all this. Drink the beer. No space. Let's put normal. So what do we do? Chocolate leather, you could drink all this. Oh yeah, while I'm at it, I may as well scrap these. Just put, there's another blaze in there. Let's get a fair amount of them. There's another one in here. I just heard it. There must be in the roof or something. Or behind here maybe? No, it's priceless. Level 6 club, eh? There's nothing else I can do but scrap it. It's a bit of a shame to lose level 6 stuff. That's something I can't throw. I've got to take that as med bandages. It's got some wounds up to take it. So there we go. Very simple. I'm going to scrap the glass. I've got pretty much no choice but to go back home. Which is not wanting because I've got some stuff. You know, like I'm out here and I've hardly looted anything. It is what it is. I'm just doing too well at looting.
I think it's something to do with like how long it is since you died. You get better the longer you stay alive than the better everything else gets. See then by the time we get there, it won't really be working on back. Needs to go on a night loop run.
Where are we?
Here we are.
And sweet. So, That should be empty, yeah. So I just love everything and stuff I want to keep and stuff that I'm going to trade. Because he doesn't restock now till tomorrow. So what we'll do is we'll take out stuff to sell. We'll lay it around the front. And we'll put it in the other one. And we'll just sell it all tomorrow. About the other two, because you can see I needed more space. Right, we can get back out there. Let's go and check this. I'll just do stuff nearby because it's nearly night time. I don't want to be out all night, that might be the early part of the night, but I don't want to be able to. Too much. Oh, that's pretty good. Ah! Yeah, a bit late for that, isn't it? So let's this should be regenerated. Zombies. We won't regenerate them. Oh, there's one. Owl's on the sleep himself. Right. You know it's down here, don't you? Yeah. That time again. If we can headshot the bear, we'll be able to drop it in one. There it is. Oh. Is it a bear or a zombie bear? No, it was a zombie bear, I put it. Okay, let's check that. What's this? Oh, that's better. I always need more. I suppose it was just about worth it. I think that's his regen. Oh, I thought that was mine. Huh? Get out of it, basically. Oh, I'm not stunned, mate. We're gonna want more cement, so yeah. As we take it. Okay. So what we're doing here. Oh, I'm slightly up this one, but I don't want to be on them. So I can't do that. There's a house over here somewhere. Check it out. There it is. Oh, it's this thing, isn't it? There's some fucklets in it. Where have I been in here? Oh, they just go through here. Okay, that's more like it. More like we're doing it left. A whole lot of stuff. Oh no, there isn't one. There's usually a vending machine there, but obviously it wasn't working. So what's that? Is that one still there? That. that. Yep. Oh, I can make an egg, I already know. There you go. What challenge? Which one is it? That steak probably got to hunt some deer. Might probably still get prize up here. No. Poison here, isn't it? Okay. Chainsaws. Doing well with chainsaws tonight. Get the headshot. Dealt with them. The other one's like a vulture. Another fiery dude. Get an X. Nah. All right, so we've got one more, I think. This is where the fat legs are at. Why can't I get in any further? It's just a glitch. Let's just bat my way over. Hey, there's some eggs. Ah, oh, that's where he went. So we can't take any more. So let's just re-chuck them. Interesting if we put that off now. There we are. Put that. I think we can put that on it. No, we can't. It's just fall down there. More prizes, but I just can't resist. Okay, I'm going to discover what it does. Yeah. Let's scrap that. Oh, they just tell me scrapping has been halted. No, that's it. Alright, I'm not sure if you're outside. Pretty good, I'm gonna grab some of this sand. It gives you stone as well. Of course, because I'm going to need any amount of... sand to make the cement, sand and stone. I mean, I do have some cement powder that I've looted, so I'm just going to need more. So it's home time. We're so close anyway. Get our stuff unpacked. Go and get manufacturing more steel. Get perhaps ready for tomorrow. Just... is this thing going to be full? Yeah. So, there's nothing I can do about it. Swap that over for that. The bomb is already there. I'll just take out stuff I'm going to sell and replace some stuff that I'm not. The script room. Sell room. So, nice stuff to keep there, but sell it. Just a bit, I'm gonna sell that as well, I can't fit it in. Okay, stick it on. Maybe I can get that out. Just a torch as well. Firebrand. That's got stuff in as well, is it? No, keep that. I might keep that. No, I need another bat or something, just in case I'm gonna die. Gun me out. Yep. And what we'll do is we'll get stuff. We'll just check for now for more stuff to sell. More stuff to sell, which was that. This is cute. Looks like it. Oh, I'm nearly right for the day. Guess we did some decent time management. It does matter in this game, you get stuff done. I don't really have time to slack, you've always got to be doing something. There's tons of money in there, I know they've got to all be repaired, you know. Plenty of stuff now to do that. I'll get some herbs and mushrooms today. I'm doing well on the mushroom thing. It's unloaded in there. So this is a really good idea for just getting stuff sorted out. Have a box that you can reach from downstairs and upstairs. Something's going on about the eggs, not the fat. So we're nearly there, getting it organized. That's why I prefer to use these ones, like to paint them on, instead of all these feathers. How much are they worth? 36 quid. Okay. that. Yes. Pooch down on us. Just gonna have to kill it. Dive straight in.
Come on, no fear. Where are you, devil? Where are you?
Oh, 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 shit. Have a look at my truck. No, I didn't hit it somehow. Unbelievably enough. Normally I'd come down here and fight them stood behind this hatch. Because they're more often than not come to the back door. Yep. Okay. That's the dead guy threatening them, just to be bowed. So we've got a few more bones. I don't hardly got any lead. Need to top up because that shot up there, he's running around. Let's get fully topped up all the time. Got a ladder, yeah. I've only got five steel, got to make steel. Unless we've got no infantry here, we've got these feathers. What am I going to do with them? Unless I can make it. Let's just lob them in here for now. And I've got three of them. I couldn't throw away a crucible. I'm not sure, but I don't need 12 wheels. I only need two. So. I see, we'll just keep. We'll keep four. How much are they worth then? Ah, 500 bucks. Can't really complain. Look how much cloth I got. How much is that cloth for? 45, 250 is worth 57. There's not even a selling it. I saw those wheels. These are out. Just get as much as that as possible. Just go check those wheels and then we'll harvest this. Mushrooms. So money. End of the day. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, what's that doing? 30, 29, 36, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 5 to 6 to 7, 38, 39, 41, 2 for 3 for 4 for 5 for 6 for 7 and then 51, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 67 kits in use to repair all that. How much glue do we got? 200. And that's, how much is that up to? 76. Huh? Oh, let's do it. And work out what was going on there. What am I doing with glue? I'm taking glue instead of... I haven't got nothing. I want cloth. So, let's see what this is. 67 in the pair of kit. The mile this week. Take that. And it was going to take ages, but well. Anyway, then we'll get them all repaired. Ready for sale tomorrow. No, I suppose I should get these mushrooms. One in the shop. Got a phone call coming in. Was that an alarm? Let's check that now. Where is it? Oh, it's 11 a.m. I thought it was 8 of the afternoon. Just goes to show you how you lose time gaming. Somewhere I've got an alarm set on my tablet for 11 a.m. There it is. Mushrooms in there. And they got still closed up. It's nice in here when the sun is shining you up and all the doors. It's very bright. Okay, so thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.